गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, मैटर एंड केमिकल फॉर्मूले. हियर वी विल डिस्कस ऑन द फॉलोइंग टॉपिक्स. नंबर वन, एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स. सेकेंड, एलिमेंट्स, कंपाउंड्स एंड मिक्सचर. थर्ड, केमिकल सिंबल एंड केमिकल फॉर्मूला. फोर्थ, एटॉमिसिटी एंड वैलेंसी. And fifth, chemical equations. So let us start. All objects are made up of matter. So what is actually a matter? Matter is anything that occupies space and has mass. It means those substances to which we can touch, feel and smell. On the basis of physical state, matter exists in solid, liquid and in the gas form. You know that when air blows, we can feel it. It means gas is also a matter. When we blow air inside a balloon, it inflates. It means it is also a matter. Let us see topic atom. The word atom has been derived from a Greek word atomos. Means indivisible. That means which we cannot divide. And it was defined by English scientist Sir John Dalton. According to him, atoms are the smallest particle which cannot be further divided. Atoms of different substances are different from each other in size, mass, and properties. Atoms themselves are made up of three subatomic particles. They are electron, proton and neutron. So let us see where this proton and neutron are located. For that, you consider, you have already read solar system in class 6, where Sun is located in the center, like that. In the center, nucleus is located and it contains proton and neutron. Protons are positively charged particles, neutrons are neutral, and they are located in the center called nucleus. It is a spherical structure. It is surrounded by a path known as orbit. This orbit contains negatively charged particles called electrons. So, atom consists of three subatomic particles in the nucleus, protons and neutrons, and in an orbit, electrons. Now, let us see that few atoms can exist alone. They are the noble gas. Noble gas like helium, neon, argon, they can exist in their atomic state. Even metals also, like sodium, potassium, they can also exist in single atomic form. But few atoms are there, like hydrogen, oxygen, chlorine, they cannot exist in their atomic form. For that, they combine with other atom to form H2O2 and Cl2, means they are existing in the diatomic form. So let us see the next topic, molecule. So as right now I told you, few atoms of noble gas like helium, neon, argon can exist alone in the monatomic form. Similarly, metals can also exist in the monoatomic form. Mono means single, atomic means atom. But non-metals like hydrogen, oxygen, chlorine, they cannot exist alone. They combine with other atom to form a molecule. So let us see how do they combine. This is the atom of hydrogen. It combines with other atom of hydrogen to form a molecule. This is hydrogen atom. Hydrogen, this is atoms. Okay, two atoms are there, one, two, and they form a single molecule, that is hydrogen molecule. And this molecule can participate in a chemical reaction and exist independently.